Fie Iesu Domine, dona eis requiem.
Well, there's Paul McCartney or John Lennon. You tell me. Happy Saturday, friends. Black Cat commentary, you heard the siren, don't like political talk, please don't listen. The president, as you know, has been diagnosed with COVID. And the mask has been pulled down yet again on the left, who are hoping he dies. And, you know, I think one of the things we need to realize here on the right is we like to use reason and argumentation, evidence. The left cares nothing for it. They want to persuade you by other means, guilt and fear. They want to make you guilty so you shut up, and then they want to make you afraid so you comply. That is how the left operates. So you should be aware of that. I mean, you probably already know if you're listening to this podcast. You already know that. But it's unreal. So I hope the president recovers. I suspect he will. And I just hope he hammers them on this attitude. This is how vile the left is. Of course, this is the side of the political spectrum that celebrates abortion, celebrates it. It is an enshrined right. It's like the cornerstone of all their other emotional, not reason. They don't use reason, so screw it. Don't even try reasoning with them. I give up. All you can hope is that you red pill them in some way, get them to wise up that way, but don't hold your breath on it, because some of them have been emotionally indoctrinated for a long time. Like, have you ever seen the thing in Portland where they repeat, there's like the chant leader, I will not talk to any reporters or other people with microphones. That's the brainwashing. I mean, it's crazy. So, hey, I'm praying for the president. I would have prayed for Barack Obama or any other president. Doesn't matter who you are in politics. Your humanity outweighs your affiliation. Not for the left. Your affiliation is everything. Your mysterious, self-concocted identity matters more. You're free to identify as anything you want. So I don't know, why can't I be a trans black woman? Why can't I? Why is that not allowable? I mean, if I can change my gender, why can't I change my ethnicity? You know, DNA be damned, I'm going to do as I please. So if I'm smart, I find the most grievance position I can take and use that, because the left is all about grievance. All about grievance. That's why I despise them. Never mind liberals. Liberals okay. Drive me nuts, but you can talk with a liberal. Cannot talk with the left. So pray for our president. And I don't know what it's going to take to reform the nation. But the nation needs massive reformation. I think we ought to stop funding college. Let's stop pretending that college education helps you lead a better life. College education brainwashes you 90% of the time. Unless you're in the hard sciences, forget it. And even then, as the Weinstein brothers, it has been compromised by the woke left. Stop funding college. Stop funding Hollywood. To what degree you can, stop funding big tech. Those are our adversaries, and their political strong arm is the leftist Democratic Party. So stop funding all those things. I'm being more and more deliberate about who I give my money to. I feel bad that I still buy so many things from Apple and Amazon. I wish I had a good alternative to them that wasn't controlled by politics. Or at least if you're going to be controlled by politics, be honest about it. I'm a conservative Catholic. That is my bias. I happen to be somewhat libertarian in some views. I'm not offended by people on the other side of the fence. unless you're far left, in which case then I think you got to be locked away. Let's give you California, Washington, Seattle, and that can be your prison state, your utopia that you screw up. Anyway, have a great day, everybody, and pray for our president. Oh, look, I had it turned down from today. You can barely hear it. Bye.